If you smell that toast and anything looks like it's underwater, just don't be out of compassion.